Hey everybody, how's it going today? Made a little video for you. I bed the cow with the sand in the freestall. So, just give you a view of that quick and show you how you do it, I guess. It's no big deal. Do it about once a week. I think I explained it to you in the video too. The sand is from, I said it on the prior video of chores video. It's dread sand from Red Wing. It comes from the Mississippi. So, it's pretty nice stuff. But, see what you guys do with that. Catch you on the next one. Thanks.
just stop there behind the... Let's just stop that. This first pile here that I've been bedding on, and that was just freshly dumped today. There's a pile behind here now. That'll be frozen sand. But... got in the 40s today. So it softened up pretty good. Yesterday was in the teens, today in the 40s, tomorrow back in the teens again. That's what they said, we're going to be on a temperature roller coaster. I don't like temperature roller coasters that much. It's kind of hard on cattle. What do you do? Trouble getting the payload started and stopping, and she gets along pretty good, so.